The plaintiffs in the lawsuit say they are relatives of the school's founder, Serenus Clinton Hastings. They also say recent historic articles have clouded his reputation and that they grew up knowing their heir as one of California's first Supreme Court justices and the proud founder of UC Hastings College of the Law.
Took great pride in that and just thought he was a great man.
I have always felt terrible at what's happened to the Indians. It's our government all over the United States. It was not Serenus. It was our government. I mean, a lot of atrocities, a lot of bad things happened.
But his name and theirs is set to be stripped from the school. According to state law from 1876, Hastings agreed to give California $100,000 in gold coins to establish the state's first law school. In exchange, it would carry his name and have at least one heir serve on the school's board of directors. But in 2017, the school set out on a years-long re-examination of Hastings' financial ties to a militia that cleared indigenous people from land he purchased in the late 1850s. School leaders ultimately decided to change the school's name. State Assemblyman Phil Ting is the author of the newly passed legislation that allows them to do so.
When atrocities are committed, you can't do anything about changing that past, but you can definitely change the future. And I think the first thing you have to do is apologize for what happened, acknowledge what happened, and as a state, that's what we're doing.
A prepared statement from the school in response to the lawsuit reads in part, "The college remains committed to moving forward with the name change and to continuing our restorative justice efforts with the support of the campus community." Aside from the historical arguments, the plaintiffs say that changing the name of UC Hastings is essentially a breach of contract that was reached back when the school was established in 1878. Harmeet Dillon is the attorney representing the relatives of Hastings and alumni of the school who are not happy about the name change.
Whether by popular opinion or a dean or whatever woke issue du jour, changes opinion about somebody does not allow the state to abrogate this contract.
They want UC Hastings College of the Law to remain, or they want the state to pay back the $100,000 in gold coins their relative once paid for the naming rights. At today's rates, that could be tens of millions of dollars. In San Francisco, Sergio Quintana, NBC Bay Area News.